I'm your masters of war. Hear the bell of the big guns. Hear the bell of the planes. Hear the bell of the bombs. Hear it hide behind walls. Hear it hide behind discs. I just don't want you to know I can see through your masks. You've never done nothing but build to destroy. You play with my world. I'm your little toy. You put a gun in my hand and you hide from my eyes. And you turn and run farther when the fast bullets fly. Like Judas of old, you lie and deceive. I will award and be won. You want me to believe, but I see through your eyes, and I see through your brain. Like I see through the water that runs down my drain. You fasten all the triggers for the others to fire. And then you sit back and watch when the death count gets higher. You hide in your mansion all the young people's blood flows out of their bodies and is buried in the mud. You've thrown the worst fear that can ever be hurled. Fear to bring children into the world. The whole threatening my baby, unborn and unnamed. He ain't worth the blood that runs in you.
I got a humorous commentary spokesman said today more than 700 million people were healed last week. time comes when silence is betrayal. That time has come for us, even when pressed by the demands of inner truth. Men do not easily assume the task of opposing their government's policy, especially in time of war.
Each day to facilitate the process by which the United States washes her hands in Vietnam, someone has to give up his life, so that the United States doesn't have to admit something that the entire world already knows.
Every country has had a violent revolution for one reason or another. Not one of them has the freedom we're all talking about. So we're saying give peace a chance, and it's not a matter of... We're not thinking in terms of 10 years, we're thinking in terms of peace forever.
Fight for your lives before it's someone else's job.